How to downgrade your iPhone from iOS 18 to iOS 17. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this Guide Tech Studio, and today's video I'll show you the step-by-step guide of how you can downgrade your iPhone or iPad from iOS 18 to iOS 17 latest version. So don't wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so before you downgrade your iPhone, make sure to keep a backup of your photos, videos, or any important document that you have on your iPhone, because after doing this process, it can be erased. And once you have made sure this one, the very next thing that you have to do, you just need to make a little changes of your iPhone. Simply go ahead and open up this settings application right on your device and then tap on this Apple ID at the very top. Now, once you're here inside your Apple ID, scroll down, tap on Find My. Now, once you tap on this, tap on Find My iPhone, and you actually need to turn off this option. Once you turn off, it will ask for a password. So enter your Apple ID passcode right here. And then go ahead and tap on turn off right here, and the Find My iPhone will be turned off right from here. Now once you do this one, you're pretty much good to go. And after doing this process, you must need to have a Windows or Mac computer. And here I have my Windows computer, and I'm going to show you how to do this. The very first thing that you have to do, make sure you have installed the iTunes application on your Windows 11 or 10 computer. I already installed the application. It's pretty quick and easy. You can go to any browser and you can download the iTunes application right on your device. Once you have installed this one, the very next thing that you have to do, just go ahead and open up any browser from your choice. I'm going to open up the Chrome browser, and you just need to go to the website called ipsw.me. Make sure ipsw.me. Once you type this one, just go ahead and tap on enter, and once you do that, it will take you to this website. And from this website, you just need to scroll down from this page a little bit, and he'll get to see all these options. So if you're using iPhone, you can select iPhone from here, or if you're using iPad, then go ahead and select the iPad. So I'm gonna select iPhone right from here, and he'll get to see all the model of iPhone. So you just need to select what device that you have. So I have my iPhone 11 right here, and I'm gonna downgrade this one. So I'm gonna select iPhone. You just go ahead and select your device, and from this page, if you see any ad, just cross this one. And once you do that, it will take you to this page, and you'll get to see a different version from here. So what you have to do, just need to select the green tick one. Here, as you can see, I have two different versions. So this is the latest version, and I just want to downgrade my iPhone to this version. So I'm going to select the very first one right from here. And once you do that, from this page, scroll down once again, and he'll get to see the download option. It's 7.5 gigabyte. So you just need to tap on download from here. And once you click on download, it will start it downloading. And once it gets downloaded, I'll get back. And once it gets downloaded, if I go to this PC and go to the download section, he'll get to see the downloaded file is here. Now I'm gonna exit this page, and all you have to do, just need to have the lightning cable of your iPhone. And all you have to do, just need to connect your iPhone with your Windows 10 or 11 computer via lightning cable. I'm gonna connect it with my iPhone, and here as you can see, it gets connected. And once it gets connected, the very next thing that you have to do, you need to open up the iTunes application from your computer. And once you open this up, you'll get to see your device will be appear at the top left right here. And if I click on this, you'll get to see all the details about your iPhone right here. And once you get all the details right from here, and the very next thing that you have to do, you'll get to see the restore iPhone. All you have to do, just need to keep press and hold the shift key from the keyboard, and go ahead and click on restore iPhone. And once you click on that, it's gonna show you your location. So you just need to select the location and select the file that we have downloaded, and click on open right here. And here it says iTunes will erase and restore your iPhone to this version right here. You just need to make sure and go ahead and click on restore, and your iPhone will start restoring right from here. Your iPhone can take restart several times, and from this time you don't need to do anything. You just need to be patient until you get to see the hello screen on your iPhone. And once you get the hello screen, you just need to set up your iPhone as we do for any new iPhone. I already did it, and if I go to the settings of my iPhone and go to the general and then go to software update, and here as you can see, my iPhone has downgraded to the iOS 17.6.1. Hope you find this video helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.